as the man who knocks Germany out in the first phase. And here's Sean to wrap it up. All along.